Chicago native Jerry Butler, also known as the Iceman, had a hit with this song written by Johnny Mercer and Henry Mancini, Moon River. The song was used in the movie Breakfast at Tiffany's. Let's listen.
My huckleberry friend.